I think it was kind of a factory. So this is like the main offices.
Right. It was like a little.
Okay, let's see what kind of ceiling fan selection they have, shall we?
They've changed things around.
Oh, this one looks really tempting. Looks like a K55. Is it a Casablanca? I've never seen... This is a real obscure fan set, like a... It is a Casablanca. I've never seen anything like this before. Look, I don't know what the model is. I got this on video, man. K4S, I thought it was a knockoff, but look. Now, the blades, you might be something... Those may be a little bit out of whack, but I think it'd be worth getting, because, you know, it is... I mean, I could make it all there, if you think about it. I don't know how much they want for it, but look. Look at this. I've never seen this before. This must be like, this is like the offspring of a Casablanca Delta II and a Genesis. See, it's got the rubber flywheel right there. But look, they have a whole plethora of fans. And let's see what they have there. I think this is a Crest. This is a, it's got Casablanca gloves on it. That's a CEC. That's a Kmart fan. And, this one, this is one of my favorite fans of all time. This is a Hunter Villa. It's, not flush mounted, but I think it's missing a few parts, but, you know, if you get this one, I could supply the parts, because I got spares.
You got all of them.
Check it out. This, I don't like that, but the bay. Excuse us. I wonder what this is.
It's just a generic builder fan. That's a. There's something you need to get shorter down, Rob. But look, I guess they were professionally painted, those blades.
And see, that's. I think that's a Gulf Coast or something. $25, not bad.
That's a Hampton Bay. I don't know what model that is.
Oh, here's one. How do you feel about six blades, Gary?
Like, that'd be good for...
Well, that'd be a good one for Mal's room right there. See, right? It's already... I think it's already flush mounted. No way, that's not flush mounted. You can't really flush mount them. But this is a home set. That's a really good thing.
Is it?
Yeah, so this is something to consider. That's a miniature version of what Mal's got.
That is?
Yeah.
That's a Hunter there.
It most certainly is. It's a Coastal Breeze, but it's a smaller version. And
she's having trouble with hers, not the model.
Well, you know what? I think there's the one on the bottom, but you know, if you get one that's not, then you can part that one out and save the mounting hardware on it. You know, I mean, that's always something to consider.
Yeah.
Check it. What about, did she pick, do you want to keep white in there? Well, this, I mean, that'd be good. There's an SMC hugger. But I think $30 is a little bit steep for that. I don't pay that much if it's like $100 or Casablanca. Stay away from that one. It's just, that little cheaper bait built in place with the people.
Who sells Hunter now?
I think Lowe's does. But don't get the ones from Home Depot. Oh, sweet. Hunter Passport, speaking of which. Let's look at that.
Okay.
And whatever this is. This must be a... That's just a generic builder fan. Nothing. That's a Halsey because of the detachable switch housing. Halsey's the... makes the motor for the fan. Let's see. That's a Gulf Coast. Beaten by that deep in the city. That's a Hunter Mariner Outdoor. What do you say? Oh, the Gulf Coast. Yeah, it's like a Gulf Coast Riviera up there with the light on it. You can buy it new from New Fan City. Oh, check it out. These are the blade section. We're gonna take a look at those. I mean, if you ever need like new blades and stuff, I mean, if the blades are off balance, you know, look in this pile, because, let's see what for myself. These, oh wow, these are like high gloss Casablanca Zephyr blades. These are craft made decorative blades. These are hunter blades. These are CEI. More hunter blades. What's this? These are Casablanca Four Seasons blades.
Okay.
Right. I don't know if they scrapped the vintage fans and carved them out or what. I don't know.
More probably.
That sucks. These are very, oh, I don't know what these go to. These are tight weave cane blades. See this? These are just generic builder blades, nothing to rave about. Oh, these go to, but those are hunter blades right there. 42 inch. Right there. There's 1, 2, 3, 400 blades. And see these ones right there? Those are CEC blades. I think these.
Those look like the ones that were in my old house.
Oh, yeah. That Chadwick Miller. I wonder if it still remains there.
I don't know.
And these Casablanca blades. Not these. These are just generic hunter blades. Not the rave about. These. See that? These Casablanca blades. Let's move it down right there so I can get it out of the way. Oh, sweet. Emerson blades. I'm going to actually get these. Because look at that. These go like an Emerson Premium. Let's see what else go the kind of blades we have here. Those are good CEI and quite cheap. Like these are the high gloss came off of Casablanca Zephyr. If anybody. Two sets of Fasco Charleston blades. Oh wow. Made from a spindle and fan blades. Is that dragonfly thing? Check it out. Like coat rack and hat rack made from fan blade hardware display.
Oh yeah.
If, like, for example, if they were out of clock, you could do that. See these blades right there. I'm supposed to get a fan that has these kind of blades, the exact same. Another collector. These are white Casablanca blades, but there's only three of them. These are Casablanca blades right there. Let's get those.
Are you getting those blades?
Yes, I am.
How are you going to get a phone?
I just put it in my suitcase. I got room.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Now, which kind are these?
These are Emerson blades.
How do you know?
See that? The whole, that's from an Emerson Premium.
Really?
I have a couple of the. There's one I got new in the box. Didn't really have, like, the right blades. And look, right there, that's a Casablanca Canopy. And there's, oh, look, there's more fans right here. Check it out. Wow. Let's put up Bobby Sadler's bedroom.
That's Casablanca itself, but look how much they want for it. 185.
And that's a little steep.
Yeah.
And that's an Emerson Cinca. You see the air design. And I don't know what this is.
probably a direct drive motor. That's another Gulf Coast, I think. I don't know what this is. It's probably...
As long as it's flush mountable. But I think that's another Gulf Coast as well. You should consider that for now.
But another thing, if you just want to, like... We haven't... Oh, wow, there's more here. What am I thinking, you know? We're going to keep on cruising here. These pop up.
That's an Alaska hugger right there. That's very generic. It's a what I call a Steubenville fan. And
we're going to take a little cruise around here.
Actually, that was an SMC. I lied. That's a... Some of these are good for parts. I mean, if you... that's the Hunter. There's no... A lot of these... The only disadvantage about buying fans here is, like, the mounting brackets usually get separated. You have to dig for them.
Yeah, I don't want to. That's more up your alley, John.
See, that's a Hunter Studio Series remote. So, like, my dream fan as a child. And I'm going to show... This is something I like to show you here. Does this... look familiar to you?
That? Yeah, why? Does that look familiar? Is that in my kitchen?
It most certainly is.
Yeah.
How's that one holding up for you? Look, there's even the... That's... See, it. I guess you could say it is all there, because look, there's the mounting hardware, there's the canopy, and the blades are... that go to it. All right. There. See that? See that there?
Yeah.
And, because Mallory has its sister, and the Studio Series remote usually... I got one at the Habitat in Akron last year because my buddy Jonathan found it for me, because I mainly got it for parts.
Gotcha.
See, this is a Emerson... I think it's an Emerson hardwood, actually. That's a wood fan. Like, the Studio Series remote, I guess maybe it is all there, but where the blades are at, I have no clue. I don't know what it is.
See that? I don't know really what it is.
But,
I'd get it for the light kit, but I can only lug the blades back.
What's that?
I can only lug the blades back.
Yeah.
See, that's another Emerson, but the canopy's mismatched on it. See that?
Yep.
Wouldn't look good. And this one... Now, the blades of that rosewood fan are up there. So. That's a Hunter Summer Breeze. It makes you feel fine. That's awesome. Does it have the stack motor in it? Can't really tell. I think maybe it is the stack motor in it. Excuse me.
Oops.
Excuse me.
This is a... That's an SMC. I don't know if it's the Park Avenue or not, but those who are viewing this video can tell me. It's in Dusty Rose, a.k.a. Pink. How's Mel feel about having a pink fan in her bedroom?
Probably not.
I mean, the pink is for girls. I wonder what this is. This is like Bob. Some expert is coming in. And another Steubenville fan. Right there. It's antique brass. I don't suppose she wants that. And that's a Hunter Summer Breeze. I don't feel bad about getting the... if it doesn't have a mounting hardware, I can make sure that you get it.
I'll probably buy it. See, well, I'm not good at knowing what parts would be there.
Hunter, that's a Hunter Leighton.
But I'm not going to buy any without shooting what I'm looking for.
Right.
John Seal.
But also, Gary, this is if you should get, if there's anyone you should get here, it should be this one, because for parts, and maybe put the parts in hers.
Oh, is that like hers?
Yeah, it's on par with it. See, Look at that. That's a Potomac. It was sold at HQ. I could tell because I had a brochure. And don't worry about the blades so much, because if you take like the capacitor out of it, it'll be good. So I think that might be what's wrong with it. If it doesn't, does it not spin or anything?
Well, it very seldom. I mean, every now and then it does.
Well, I'll have to send you one of mine. Because you know.
I mean, what's a while? Are you going to be here in 5 or 10? Yeah, then we'll wait until you
check it out. I'm just going to probably leave that for somebody.
Just get in here when you need to finish things.
There's a Hunter Mayfair. It has no.
Alrighty. See ya. Bye.
Look, there's mounting hardware in there. So, yeah, that can go. There's a mounting bracket. There's probably another mounting hardware can go to that Regency. And you know where they sold? You want to guess what store sold these Hunter Mayfairs like that one right there?
No idea. Kmart. Oh, did they?
Back in the day, like in the early 90s. And I have one like that new in the box.
Really?
Yeah. And I gave one to Bill for his better, not the one like that, but it was in the polished brass.
Yeah. Did they change the style once, John?
Oh, quite drastically. What do you don't think that looks too dated, do you?
It's hard for me to tell.
Look at that rib side. This is one of my favorite hunters of all time. And they made him 4-blade. I mean, but the price, if you were to get one from me that I could ship to you, would be
less than
yeah. What you
get a new one for?
Yeah, one that was just as good. Well, I make sure you get a really good one. And here, look here, the place that new tone ceiling thing I saw right there. It's like. I mean, it can be all there. It needs a rubber bushing, so I guess.
Have you known how much those blades are?
I don't know how much they are. I can always ask.
Does it say on that sign?
No, that's actually a dragonfly. Spindles are $1 each, so I guess blades might be $1 each. And I don't have to worry about them breaking because I know they're wood. And these are, for those of you who are like Alaska fans, they're buzzing.
That's a great idea. You know?
What is that?
That's a neat idea.
Yeah, I know. That's something like my buddy Ryan Kemp would come up with. They made Hunter, there's a couple of Hunter Comfort Breeze up there. There's another, they got like a lot of Hunters. But their Hunter's a good brand. You got 200s and then, you know. This place is kind of weird, I think. And, those kind of blades are good. Blades for. Those Mayfairs, that's back when. But I would advise you to buy any Kmart fans now because they're made by Heritage and they were not built to last. And what do you want to bet it came from that Kmart that closed down the road? That Hunter Mayfair?
Oh, it's older than that.
Yeah. You see, you could buy at Kmart back in like the 80s and in the 90s, they were on par with what you get at like Dan's Fan City.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But now it's like they're just crap. They don't even have, when I worked at Kmart, they didn't even have a display there. It's just kind of sad. Torian blades. Okay, I think I'll conclude this footage right now, and thank you for watching. I'll enjoy this on my premium.